Data dictionaries are used to provide detailed information about the contents of a dataset or database, such as the names of measured variables, their data types or formats, and text descriptions. A data dictionary provides a concise guide to understanding and using the data. Ideally, all Ag Data Commons records for datasets and databases should include or point to a data dictionary. We prefer that these data dictionaries are in CSV format so that they are machine readable. If you prefer to prepare it as a Word doc or PDF, we recommend embedding a data dictionary table in your document that can be easily extracted. If your data are managed in a standard relational database, you will likely be able to generate a data dictionary through your software. This will provide a document that is consistently formatted and contains what is needed for others to understand your data. Because this process may vary depending on your database system, we recommend you consult your database administrator or software documentation for instructions specific to your system. If your data are managed in spreadsheets, text files, or comma-separated values, you will need to manually prepare a data dictionary. To support machine readability, we recommend preparing your data dictionary as a spreadsheet. We include a data dictionary template in the Ag Data Commons submission manual for users to model their own data dictionary after. Begin by deleting all worksheets except for the main one that will contain your data dictionary. Some of the elements or fields to include are Source Spreadsheet tab, Element Display Name, Description, Data Type, Character Length, Acceptable Values, and whether that field is required in your dataset. The submission manual includes descriptions of each field and instructions for completing your data dictionary. There are also sample data dictionaries in the submission manual to show examples of what we are expecting. When you have finished filling out your spreadsheet with the data dictionary information, save as a CSV or comma-separated value file. When you upload your data dictionary resource to the Ag Data Commons, be sure to check the Make This Resource the Data Dictionary box so that it appears at the top of your data and is properly labeled. Also check the Grid box so that your data dictionary will preview. This way, people don't need to open it up to see what your data values mean. Creating a data dictionary and following these steps to share it will make your data more usable and easier to unpack for future reuse.